strike.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
It flew into the net.